State of Iowa has paid more than $12,000 to hire an interpreter for the man accused of killing Molly Tibbetts. Court documents show an interpreter from Missouri has received $12,485 so far for about 227 hours of necessary work for the defense. Cristhian Rivera is charged in the student's death. Immigration authorities say he came to the U.S. illegally. His trial has now been moved up to Woodbury County, where there's a larger Spanish-speaking population compared to Poweshiek County.